So this is what your seatbelt looks like. This is the buckle and it has a thin and a fat end on either sides. This is the hook which needs to be put into the buckle. Now open the buckle and you will see that the thin end, you can see this vertical end over here, the hook goes into that. The hook goes into the thin end, put into it until the click sound is made by the hook. Now once the click sound is made, fasten the seat belt. Pull the belt and voila,